The house in Paris in Riverside County where police say a couple tortured their 13 children is now up for sale. The house, authorities say David and Louise Turpin chained their children to furniture, went on the market yesterday. The couple remains in custody and the house was foreclosed back in November. The Turpins were arrested in January earlier this year after one of their daughters escaped. Police said they found the children living in filth. The Turpins have pleaded not guilty.